Undetectedly, control point detected.
Your goal is a collection of transcripts from notes and months of prisoner interrogations. The information is stored on a military-grade laptop, kept in the main holding area downstairs. First priority is to release the prisoners to keep the true sons busy. You'll be looking for some kind of security terminal. The security terminal should be somewhere nearby. Look around.
Active terminal detected.
Sounds promising. Find it and patch eyes again. Okay, I'm in. Now to open the cells. And the cells are open. The main holding area is downstairs. Get moving. True Sons seem to be in control of the holding area. The hyenas are knocking out security cameras. Pretty smart of them.
Reinforcements incoming.
The camera feed from the holding area. There was a bright flash and then static.
Vital signs critical.
Undetected.
up on camera again. The holding area is just ahead. Once you find that laptop, grab it and get the hell out of there.
Looks like you got True Sun's reinforcements headed your way.
North or south side?
Both. Heavier concentration to the south.
With all those gates sealed, the north exit should be closer. Covered intel is going to be a whole lot of help to Odessa in the short term, but to all of us in the long run. You also effectively put this hellhole out of commission.
The ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
Sun's munitions detected.
We need to figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation. Seems like these guys are salvaging or repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards, I'll give them that. Tag anything useful and else in a recovery team later.
And blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
Military grade explosive residue detected. Reinforcements incoming.
Keep moving. We need to clear the next hall.
When you're done fucking things up there...
Keep moving. You still got two halls to clear.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Division's on my six! So cut through the planetarium.
Has
we gotta secure that ordinance.
Millennia. But we're only now beginning to uncover some of their secrets. Earth, the third rock from the sun. Our home may not be the center of our universe, but so far, it is the only planet that can support life as we know it. In the vast reaches of space, it's a rational our home is the only place capable of creating and sustaining life. We know that
Mars was once home to flowing water, as evidenced by these images. At one point, more than 3.8 billion years ago, up to one-third of the Martian surface could have been covered by ocean. Martian exploratory craft has sent...
Mechanical components detected.
Agent, have Isaac scan the parts. Setting a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
They must be using a casing from the museum's collection. If they can rig it with a warhead and some means of propulsion, they wouldn't even need a guidance system to hit the White House or a settlement.
Kinda goes without saying, but if you see any missiles lying around, make sure they can never, ever be used.
Database patch indicates designation LMR-90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it! The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
Factory is out of action and they lost a big stockpile of ordnance. Throw in the fact that the settlements can scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say it's been a pretty good day.